Oh, hi. I didn't see you there.
Again, one, yeah. Two, three, four.
Run while you can, rising hands.
Beautiful, one time.
Yes, yeah. Indeed.
Do it right now. Stars were just people saying they will make it out. Colors to the sides and let the light go again.
We've already lost enough time to shadows and damn ourselves to empty homes we wear like crows.
How they do it in Mongol pop.
Ready?
Here we go, check it out. Let me play you the song of my people. Welcome to Wongolpang!
And that is with that, we leave Mongol pop.
Third time.
Truly
concerned about the quality of the vocals in this recording
because of the fact that we're sitting in front of open monitors with an SM7 and a beer. Super demo.
There isn't enough sort of pop melisma in for Sam. So let's
hey man, I demand a high level of pop melisma.
The ocean out my window. Yeah, I find myself
a little rig, a couple of fancy little pre's, and a Axe FX 2.
Hello there.
Technology that I am yet to experience myself. Should be nice.
Even in photo shoots, we just can't get this guy to stop practicing.
Is anyone going to mention her?
I actually have a metronome.
No, I do. It's on my phone.
Yeah.
Jeff is a metronome.
His beautiful eyes.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Oh, work it.
Yeah,
work it. Work it.
You slut. Oh, that's a fucking great one.
Work it.
I like that. That's good.
Explain this to me. Explain why you are naked in the hallway of the studio.
I just wonder how people would react if, like, I'm wearing pants. I'm obviously wearing pants.
Well,
but like,
you could say that, yeah.
I mean, you can't see, but like, yeah. But like, if somebody was completely nude in the studio, like entirely naked, and but not doing anything sus, nothing sexual,
just
like,
recording, just general
obviously
tracking.
Like carrying gear around. Obviously, yeah. I'm about to go and do some takes or whatever. How would people react to that? Because, I mean,
that's, I think they'd flip, man.
But not, why?
Because, well, yeah, well, that's the question.
There's a certain amount of sort of artistic, you know, freedom that people need to respect.
Involved with nakedity.
Well, maybe nakedity is a nice one. I just feel like maybe for me to work well and effectively in a creative space, I can't be burdened by clothing. The real reason I have my shirt off, by the way, is because we had a gig last night and I smelled it this morning and now this is happening. That's pretty much it. My nude body smells far less than the shirt, but all things being relative.
Still smells pretty bad.
Pretty bad.
Break your bonds and hear me. I have heard your words and I am unchanged.
So, after a long day of singing,
ass-shattering vocal recording,
yeah, we're all done. We actually managed to get three really long and really detailed, complex songs done in like 2 days with a gig in between. So this guy,
pretty tired right now. Not gonna lie, I am not going to lie.
Trip back to Brisbane.
And long sleep. Road ahead. Yeah, definitely. Although we now have three new friends, Atlas, Water's Edge, and All Is Quiet by the Wall.